Hi everyone, hope you guys are all doing well. I wanted to do a different type of video here this afternoon, and it doesn't have to do anything with silver or economics or coin roll hunting. Just wanted to talk a little bit about the silver community in general. And I'm not gonna lie, I woke up this morning and saw Silverfish's new video where he was discussing a little bit about the Raw Dog and the Joe situation between there. And I have to be honest, I'm not really up to date on what exactly went down there, but I guess Raw Dog had a contest and Silverfish was going to try to help out a friend of his named Joe, who had been extremely nice to Silverfish and just everyone in the silver community. And I watched that video, and as I got through it, I thought it was good in the sense that Silverfish could defend himself, which he definitely needed to do. And it's definitely frustrating when somebody's questioning your intentions, especially when you have good intentions and people are saying that your intentions are a little bit more sinister and believe in conspiracy theories and that type of nonsense. But at the end of the video too, I was left a little bit frustrated just because nothing had really been settled by the end of the video. And it's not really Silverfish's fault. It probably has to do more with my own shortcomings, but I just thought I didn't know anything about Joe. I didn't know anything about how to help him and what type of situation he's in. And that's not even to say that Joe needs help or is in dire straits of charity, and I don't want to put that viewpoint out there. But I was just like, well, why can't we get together and help him? And by the end of the 17 minutes, I didn't really know anything more. And I don't think that Silverfish is at his best in those type of videos either. Not to criticize him, but he's at his best when, you know, he's uplifting and positive and helping everyone through their goals and just kind of acting almost like a big brother to everyone in the silver community. So I was a little bit frustrated by the end. However, though, I did see in my subscription box a new unboxing video from Silverfish, or sorry, not from, from SilverTurtle65, and he went on to do an unboxing, and he got a bunch of great silver from Provident, and at the end of the video, he actually gave away a half ounce of the new Lunar Horse, and he just gave it away to Joe, and just said, you know, there's nothing attached with this, I just want to help everyone out and give this half ounce Lunar Horse to Joe. And by the end of that video, I really felt that, you know, this is exactly what the silver community should be doing. I did a comment on Silverfish's video and kind of just said I was frustrated that we were focusing on, you know, 1 ounce silver giveaway drama and conspiracy theories about bullion dealers. But I sent a personal message to Silverfish and I just said, you know, all my frustration is dissipated and this is exactly what I'd love to see. And me myself right now, I don't really have the resources to be able to reach out to somebody. In this case, it just happened to be Joe. Again, too, I don't know exactly what his situation is. But literally, I don't have the resources in the sense that all my silver and my coins and all the numismatic, like King George and wheat pennies, are back home in Ontario when I'm in Alberta. But also, too, I don't really have the financial resources to really give out a coin like a half Lunar Horse. But in this sense, I would love to see a Silver Turtle just get some good karma back his way. And the least that I could do is just point this out and focus on his video and try to get him some extra subscribers. Again, whatever that's worth. Again, to subscribers these days, you shouldn't really be focusing on that. But I wanted to point this out and just say that, you know, I love it that we can focus on the positives in the silver community. I'm sure you guys have other hobbies and interests. I do as well. But if you look at like the sports community and the fitness community and, you know, the video games or self-help communities on YouTube, they have their own little internal dramas, but everyone is overall positive, and again, they're just trying to get through it and help each other out, and everyone seems really positive. But I tend to see more negative videos than positive videos in the silver community, which I guess just comes with the nature of what we're talking about, kind of huge macroeconomic and, you know, potentially disruptive economic consequences. I guess that's just what we have to deal with. But again, too, I don't want to ramble on too long. I just want to say huge kudos to Silver Turtle. And again, too, Try to everyone, try to send some positivity to Silverfish as well, because I think he could use it right now. It's always awful when people are questioning your intentions. So I'm going to put a link down to SilverTurtle's channel in the description. I'll also put a link on the actual video. Go ahead and go check out his channel, and then if you could too, give him a subscription. He's got 333. It'd be great if we could bump that up a little bit. But again, thanks so much for watching, everyone. Just wanted to let that out. Let out a little bit of my frustration, and it's great that I can see this type of positivity in the silver community. But that's it for now, guys. Hope you have a great weekend, and I'll talk to you again soon.